Assalamualaikum 3 class, how are you all? Today our topic is vegan. Our first question is remainder, the remainder. In this we will find the remainder of number. So let's start. Our first question is 28 divided by 5. In this we read the table of 5 to get the number 28 or less than 28. So let's start. 5 1s are 5, 5 2s are 10, 5 3s are 15, 5 4s are 20, 5 5s are 25, 5 6 are 30. If you multiply 5 by 6, the answer is 30, which is greater than 28. So if we multiply 5 by 5, 5 5s are 25, which is less than 28. Now we will subtract 28 by 25. 28 minus 25. In this, 8 minus 5 is equal to 3 and 2 minus 2 is equal to 0. So our answer is, the remainder is 3. Now we will solve next question. Our next question is 19 divided by 4. In this question, similarly we will read the table of 4 and get the answer 19 or less than 19. So let's start. 4 1s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 4 3s are 12, 4 4s are 16, 4 5s are 20. If we multiply 4 by 5, it is greater than 19. So we multiply 4 by 4. 4 4s are 16, which is less than 19. Now we will subtract 19 minus 16. 9 minus 6 is equal to 3. So our remainder is 3. Okay students, now similarly you can solve all these parts of question 1. Now we will solve question number 2. In this, our first question is 49 divided by 6. We will solve these questions similarly as question number 1. In this, first we will read the table of 6 to get the answer 49 or less than 49. So let's start. 6 1s are 6, 6 2s are 12, 6 3s are 18, 6 4s are 24, 6 5s are 30, 6 6 are 36, 6 7s are 42, 6 8s are 48, and 6 9s are 54. If we multiply 6 by 9, it is greater than 49. 6 9s are 54, 54 is greater than 49. So we will multiply 6 by 8, 6 8s are 48, which is less than from 49. Now we will subtract 49 minus 48. 9 minus 8 is equal to 1. So our answer is 1. The remainder of this question is 1. Now we will solve next question. Our next question is 58 divided by 8. In this, first we read the table of 8. 8 1s are 8, 8 2s are 16, 8 3s are 24, 8 4s are 32, 8 5s are 40, 8 6s are 48, 8 7s are 56, 8 8s are 64. If we multiply 8 by 8, the answer is 64, which is greater than 58. So we will multiply 8 by 7 to 8 7s are 56, which is less than from 58. Now we will subtract 58 minus 56. 8 minus 6 is equal to 2. The remainder is 2. So our answer is 2. Now, okay students, now similarly you can do the remaining part of this question and do practice. Have a nice day.